should not have strange gods before me. You shall not take the name of the Lord your God in vain. Remember to keep holy the Lord's day.